Here we are. Proper job, Muckers. It was just a quick little video of what I've been doing over the last few months. Sorry for you guys who've been messaging me and saying, have you done anything on your YouTube channel? So I'm going to do a quick whistle top tour. No, that's not right. Quick whistle stop tour of the last few months. I have been flat out like a lizard drinking. I just don't know whether I'm coming or going. So I will get back to doing the videos on the YouTube when I get 5 minutes. I don't know whether I'm coming from my Masonic duties or my pass it on stuff with the charity with the kids, the shooting, the pest control. I'm also heading up the Somerset branch of the charity for the Masonic Fishing Charity for kids in, with disabilities or you know, soldiers with PTSD, all that sort of stuff. So it's all fishing for helping people out. So we've been pretty busy. So like I say, here's a quick whistle top video of the last couple of months, just to keep you up to date. Proper job, Muckers, one and all.
Come right into me, then we'll talk. We'll talk at the window, all right? Come in here, what do you want me to do? Shout at you? Oh, well, here we are, Bass Pro, Austin, Texas. Oh man. Chris, your GPS to the English guys at home, sat-nav, is a bag of shite. Didn't mean to say that. Man, this thing has taken us round in circles. We ended up having to put our cell phones on and googling where we were and then get them to map us in, because your GPS, mate, you only need to update it or take it out of the back garden and shoot it, one or the other. But anyway, here we are, Bass Pro Outdoor World, Texas.
Here we are at the Seven Beach Festival, the village fair, martial arts going on there, there's all sorts going on all the way around. Julia, our fair lady's down there as well, there's all sorts going on. We're right next to the scouts and I say it's just opened up, everybody's just starting to come in. Got Skittles here, look, and then we got the Really Wild Adventures, Pass It On Young Sports air rifle range, or well, not air rifle range, we're doing a low powered BB range today just for health and safety reasons. Oh, there we go, we're all set up and ready to rock. On that note, I'll leave you there. Thank you.
go. As soon as I took you to that corner, it's all from here. Okay. Your turn. There you go.
It's all right here.
In your throat, it's in your throat. Pull chest. It from your head. Here, pull it from your diaphragm.
There.
That's better.
Now you get the vibration in the back. You've got to make it. You've got to make it redo this rather than this. Practice.
Oh, you got one. Oh. Man, these things aren't easy.
Let's get the mud pool out again, and I'll get a picture of you guys. That's right.
Yep.
Yeah. You can all be great. Go on, turn around this way, guys. Come in, Clem. Actually, I'll get in the middle because there's a rose between two thorns.
Right, picture with that.